Hi friends, in this particular video, I am going to discuss how to download and install Python software and Visual Studio Code Editor. So first I will download Python software. To download Python software, just search Python in Google. And here it is the official websites of Python. This is something like python.org. So here it is the download button. Just download it by clicking on that particular button. So I am downloading for Windows. If you have other operating system, you can download for that. Just click on download, and here it is. If you observe carefully, download has been started, but I have already downloaded this Python software. So yeah, fine. So I have already downloaded this Python software. How to install? Just double click it and install now. Before going to click install now, first add the path. So first click it, then install now. So it will start at something like installation and all these things, and it will take some time, maybe 1 minute. Okay, so depend upon your computer speeds and all. Yeah, so it will complete very soon. Yeah, completed. So setup successful. So just close it and check whether it is successfully installed or not. For check, you have to open command prompt and just type a Python hyphen hyphen version. See, Python 3.9.5. That means you have already successfully installed Python. How to execute your fast code here? Okay, so for that you have to write only Python, that's it. And here suppose I want to execute my first code. My first code is what? Welcome to Python. So print welcome to Python. Suppose if you want to print welcome to Python, write print welcome to Python. That's it, execute it. So this is the output. I want to add a two number. So a is equal to 10, v is equals to 20, C is equals to A plus V, fine, and print C. See, the result is 30. This is how you can do any kind of program here. But I don't recommend you you have to write program here and all. So it's not required. So we're going to use beautiful code editor, means a Visual Studio Code Editor we're going to use instead of this one. Fine. So here, if you want to close this one, you have to write exit. Fine, completed. We're going to download Visual Studio Code Editor. So for that, you have to write VS Code. So yeah, so this is the official website. So VS Code, code.visualstudio.com. So if you observe carefully, here it is a download option. Just click it and just click here. So if you observe carefully, yeah, my downloaded has been successfully started, but I have downloaded already. So I'll open that particular folder, and here it is my .exe file. So I will double click it here. So accept all the agreements. Next, install. And if you observe carefully, installation has been successfully started, and it will take some time again based on your computer performance and all. Yeah. So yes. Yeah, completed. Uncheck it, finish it. So if you observe carefully, we have successfully completed the installation part of Visual Studio Code Editor as well as Python software. So what we are going to do, we're going to write the same program in Visual Studio Code Editor, right? So first of all, we're going to create one folder. Inside that particular folder, I'm going to store all the programs, okay? So I have already created one folder, that is a code dias. Inside this code dias, I'm going to create one more new folder. So this is something like a Python code. Means here in this particular folder, I'll going to store all the Python code in future. So here, if you observe carefully, if you right click it, there is an option called as open with code. Means a shortcut, by using shortcut way, you can open Visual Studio Code here. Otherwise you can open manually and you can open something like manually this particular folder, like a file, then open folder, then search this particular folder Python code, then you can open. So I'll open here. Fine. So it will take some time. Yeah. Yes, successfully opened. So here it is, some message, just ignore it. And one more plugin you have to download here. So that is what, just click on this extension button and just type Python. Just type Python, fine. And just click here, and it is a plugin from Microsoft. And here it is a install of button. So you have to click here. So yeah, installation started. Yes, completed. So just close this one and just close this one. Fine. And click here. So if you observe carefully, same program we're going to write here. How you can write the program means first you have to create one file. How to create one file, in the sense you have to click here. So I'll make it as a 01 dot first program. So I'm going to write a first dot py. Py means what? Basically, it is a dot py means it is the extension of Python, just like dot c, dot cpp, dot java, like this. Fine. So if you observe carefully, yeah, everything ready? Yes. So here, if you want to execute your Python program, if you want to write your Python program, you can write here. So if you write on, if you want to write the Python program, you can write print. And here I'm going to write a hello, welcome to Python. That's it. And how you can execute it and all. So if you observe carefully, here it is a run option. Just click it. Yeah, if you click it, observe carefully. Hello, welcome to Python is the output. This is one way. But sir, what about other way? What is the manual way? Manual way is what? You can just write a Python simply and try to write your file name. That is the 01. Fast dot py, execute it, same output you will get. Sir, any other way? Yes, instead of Python, you can write py, means py 01. So fast dot py, execute it, same. This is how this is how you can execute your Python program. So if you want to clear this terminal, so simply type cls, fine. So if you want to comment this one, just write has. Comment means it will not going to execute. Fine. Yeah. Suppose I want to add two number. Suppose I am going to take a is equal to 10. So I'm going to take v is equal to 20. Fine. And I'm going to take c is equal to a plus v. Fine. And I'm going to write a print c. Fine. Sir, what about this print? What about this A? What about B? What exactly C is equal to A plus B and print? We'll discuss. Don't worry. Fine. So click it. See, observe carefully. 30 is the result. Right? That means we have successfully installed our Python software. We have successfully installed our Visual Studio Code Editor. And we have successfully installed our Python extension. And we have successfully execute our first code. How you can execute your code? Python space your file name dot py. Otherwise you can write py space your file name dot py. Otherwise you can click here and you can execute it. Fine. These are the way. And thank you. Thanks for watching this particular video. We'll meet in the next video. Thank you.